Hello from the Bureau with your national weather forecast for the weekend starting from tomorrow. That's Saturday, the 15th of March. Now we'll start off by looking at tomorrow's weather map. We have this high pressure system in the Tasman Sea that will direct very hot northerly winds across eastern parts of the country, while this trough leaning through the interior will strengthen those northerly winds across southern parts of South Australia, elevating fire dangers there. But it's also going to bring these hit and miss showers and storms extending southwards. While out in the far southwest, we have onshore winds bringing the possibility of showers, and then through the tropical north, enhanced shower and storm activity with even a risk of moderate to heavy falls about the northeast tropical Queensland coast and the far north. So that's where we'll start. Let's zoom in for Queensland. Here we have showers about the east coast that become more scattered to widespread the further north we get. Now I should mention that the showers in the far southwest are only expected to be very light, so they won't impact any of the flood recovery efforts there. And there is the possibility of thunderstorms north of about Rockhampton. Out in the southwest, dry but partly cloudy with daytime temperatures between 4 to 6 degrees above average. For Brisbane, a partly cloudy day with a slight chance of a light shower, a top of 29 degrees. For New South Wales, it's going to be a warm to hot and mostly sunny day with daytime temperatures peaking through southern and western districts as they nudge up towards that 40 degree mark. For Sydney, a partly cloudy day, a top of 32 degrees. For Canberra, mostly sunny and 35. Down in Victoria, it's going to be a hot and dry day with winds increasing. Daytime temperatures generally between 8 to 10 degrees above average, and in the mid 30s in the south, grading up towards the low 40s in the northwest. There will be some cloud that increases during the day, and that's just giving us the heads up that a change is on its way. For Melbourne, a hot and dry day with winds increasing atop of 36 degrees, and it's going to be a particularly hot night on Saturday with the temperature expected to be around 27, 28 degrees by midnight. Heading down towards Tasmania. Now showers are expected to develop about the west and the south throughout the day and then extend right across the state. Rain areas developing through the west that will continue overnight into Sunday, and there's the chance of accumulated rainfall totals between 30 to 70 millimetres, which is great news for those ongoing fires there. For Hobart, showers developing during the afternoon, a top of 25 degrees. Over in South Australia, Saturday is going to be the peak temperature and fire danger day with widespread temperatures of 40 plus degrees. We're expecting extreme fire dangers across southern districts with fire weather warning to be issued. And also a heat wave warning is current for western districts. Now there are just some isolated showers and storms pushing into the west coast that will extend eastwards. For Adelaide, hot and mostly sunny, a top of 39 degrees. Now for WA, we do have those onshore showers affecting the far southwest, and then these hit and miss showers and storms extending from the north into the southeast coast, and they really fire up during the afternoon and the evening. For Perth, there's a chance for a morning shower and then a top of 27 degrees. Shifting up to the tropical north. Now we do have a tropical trough that's sitting just off the north coast. It's going to enhance shower and storm activity with the chance of heavy falls with storms out over the Kimberley. For Darwin, we're forecasting showers and a top of 33 degrees with the risk of a storm as well. Down south though, much drier and hot. Alice Springs, mostly sunny and 39 degrees. So I'll just give you a taste of what's happening on Sunday. We do have this strong cold front crossing southeastern parts of the country that's really going to flush the heat away. You can see the daytime temperatures dropping 15 or so degrees compared to the day before, also bringing areas of rain and storms and even the chance of snow to Tasmania. And also continuation of those tropical showers and storms to the north. So that's it for your weekend forecast. Have a great one and we'll see you again next time. Bye for now.